trip a
like
bit.
This.
Yeah.
Okay, so
then right over here,
like,
I'm
falling a little bit more.
Okay, if I look over here at the camera now, big smile. This is live TV here.
Live!
Hey. Okay, now let's get the drone here close up.
Uh-oh, watch that now.
You don't look nervous enough.
Yeah.
There you go.
Camera with the clothes on. Yeah, bud.
Sweat on his brow.
Yeah.
There comes more.
Who presents this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
Thank you. Stephen, you may offer your bride your arm and step up here.
There you go.
We're assembled here to join Stephen and Elizabeth in marriage. Those who enter into this relationship shall cherish each other, love and care for one another, and encouraging each other, live together as the joint heirs of life. Love and loyalty form the foundation of a happy and lasting home. And if the vows you are about to take be kept intact, your lives can be full of peace and joy, and your home be one of love and understanding. Stephen, do you take Elizabeth to be your wedded wife, to live together in marriage, and to love, respect, and care for her?
I do.
Elizabeth, do you take Stephen to be your wedded husband, to live together in marriage and to love, respect, and care for him?
I do.
All right, I'll ask that you turn and face each other and take one another's hands and I'm going to have you say your vows, and we'll be repeating the words after me.
I, Stephen, take you, Elizabeth.
To be the wife of my days.
To be the wife of my days.
The companion of my house.
Companion to my house.
In sickness or health.
In sickness or health.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I, Elizabeth, take you, Stephen.
Elizabeth, take you, Stephen.
To be the husband of my days.
To be the husband of my days.
The companion of my house.
Companion of my house.
In sickness or health.
In sickness or health.
For richer or poorer.
Richer or poorer.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
May I face the front again.
Mm-hmm.
May I have the bride's ring, please? The circle as in the ring symbolizes the unity in which your two lives are being joined here in one unbroken circle. Stephen, place that on Elizabeth's left hand and repeat the words, with this ring.
With this ring.
I be with.
I be with.
Is the groom receiving the ring?
Elizabeth.
On Stephen's left hand. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be with.
I be with. Yeah. No, Stephen, I'm taking too
long. It worked. Stephen and Elizabeth, having chosen one another from many men and women on the earth, having appeared before me, and these your witnesses and guests to testify as to your love and your purpose, I declare by the authority vested in me that you are husband and wife. Let all others honor you and the threshold of your house. Amen. You may kiss the bride. Guests remain seated while Stephen and Elizabeth march out that door. But, you two may follow. They'll be back in for photos. Thank you.